My name is Imani Davis. I'm a queer Black writer from Brooklyn, and I'll be reading my poem, After Learning of the Affair, I downed two bottles of Chardonnay and gave an impromptu performance of Beyoncé's Won't Hurt Yourself. I prefer the first half of Lemonade. After learning of the affair, I downed two bottles of Chardonnay and gave an impromptu performance of Beyoncé's Don't Hurt Yourself. I mean, I guess it could be God or whatever, this whiny voice luring me back to sanity. Whoever it is, I'm not listening. This is not my first rodeo. This time, though, it's my hooves flirting with the edge of carnal, my reckless, tender back. Come on. I can't be the first bitch to gallop this bluntly across a breakup track. If there is a time to be leashless, my God, it has finally arrived. My key to her apartment pressing its useless signature into my palm. Without warning, I relate to every lyric that hisses when touched. My mother says, you have never truly sung until a heavenly heaviness pushes out the music. How agony is useful if it can make us urgent. I guess some lessons in speed draw breath. Eat breakfast, can open a door and quit belonging to me whenever they please. It's an easy history. A girl offers to hurt me well, and I give her 2 years of my sun-drenched hands in return. How to articulate the uneven arcs of desire, to let youth deliver its single, lonely lesson, all the things I can be besides held. I don't want to think too hard about it, so I won't. Whose gruesome theater is this anyway? I think it belongs to whatever growls behind my eyes at the mention of her name. B and I toss our rings at the screen, cast our good feral furs to the ground like expired love spells. Yes, I can barely trust the sunrise anymore. But for now, I trust this. The sharpened howl prowling through my blood, waiting to wake, waiting to claw any back ever turned.